Knowledge, come with me. We must witness this together.
Forsythe?
You're afraid. We all are.
No. I am just sad that it has come to this. Shall we begin? Hello, friend.
We didn't mean to startle you.
Your bravery and creativity inspired us to seek your aid. You see, our world is under attack.
It's being devoured.
And it is a danger only you can prevent. Time is of the essence. Will you help us? Thank you. Now step forward, brave hero. And join us.
Hang on to your stomach. This'll just take a second.
Welcome. I'm afraid we have much to ask of you.
Hello!
I hope you're feeling okay. That kind of trip always upsets my stomach.
Thank you for having the courage to come. I am Forsythe.
I'm Action.
And I'm Knowledge.
I wish we had met under different circumstances, but this world is under attack, and we need your help. Foul creatures known as the Piglins have emerged from their fiery home, and they mean to conquer this peaceful land and all the creatures that live here.
We need your help to make sure that doesn't happen. But don't worry, you won't be alone.
Behold, I always wanted to say that. We present to you...
Gifts!
With the right melodies from this lute, the LAs will gather your resources, keep them safe for you, and build whatever you need.
Within this case, burn the flames of creation. The flames will call upon friends to fight by your side. These golems helped us shape the overworld, and now they will help you defend it.
And last, but not least, this is the banner of courage. Raise it high, and this world will rise to your aid.
The Piglins' hunger is insatiable. They already have a foothold in the overworld. And if they are not stopped, they will devour everything.
We didn't prepare the creatures of our world for this day. But we believe you can.
That's why we called upon you. If there is any hope, it's you.
Hello?
We don't have much time, but just enough to show you a thing or two about these tools.
The There's no telling what you'll face in the overworld now that the piglins are here.
So the sooner you master these tools, the better.
Thank you again for your courage. We are honored to have you as an ally.
We'll be with you every step of the way.
Relief. The water flows again.
More images in the well.
Is it our hero?
Another village, it seems. And more piglins.
Not again.
Should we go warn them?
As much as it hurts our hearts to see this happen, we must trust that our hero will see them through it. Is waking to the war. Where will this lead?
Ah, our curious creeper is back. And they brought a friend.
What do you think they'll do?
We will find out soon enough.
Knowledge? What are you doing out there?
I'm working on a little something extra to help the hero. What do you think?
They are perfect.
They won't be as friendly with the piglins, I assure you that. Okay, go on now. Join your new friends. You too, little one, go on.
Yeah.
they poison the ground? And now the sky?
Our hero must see us through the darkness.
The dark sky is fueling the Piglin's aggression. What can we do?
By watching our hero.
Like a piece of a Piglin banner. The skeleton's courage has provoked the wrath of the Piglins.
Not just the skeletons. Revenge has come to all of our friends, I am afraid.
Is this the price of their bravery? It's odd to see them so far from home.
Their world is changing, and they are curious to learn how.
We saw where that led the creepers.
No. These gentle souls' strength comes from their peace. They will find their way back home.
This is one of my old lightning rod experiments. Oh, I don't think they should be doing that.
Remember, we had a terrible problem with forest fires until you built these towers to catch all the lightning from the sky.
Yeah. I never decided what to do with all that energy.
Looks like you have your answer, Knowledge.
Well, well. This old frost tower is still standing strong. I'm trying to remember what I built these for. I don't think that was what I had in mind, but it'll do. The villagers once used these towers to call to the LAs for assistance. When that bell rings, it makes the sweetest sound you'll ever hear. Yeah, apparently we don't share the same taste in music.
Not everybody agrees with you.
Without cruelty in this world, and now all suffer. This must stop. Our hero and the creepers have shown their strength and shared will. This flame will commemorate the bond formed today.
Brilliant beetles can climb anything. There's nowhere the Piklins can hide from you now.
These big beaks glide majestically from any height, which will give you a soaring advantage over Piglins down below.
Regal tigers are the fastest things on four paws. Just what you need to hunt those Piglins down.
The zombies are overrun. They fought bravely to help you, but they don't know how to handle such an attack.
Piglin struck quickly.
Is it too late for the skeletons?
Do not lose hope. for hope has just arrived. Archer's salute. Now that is a high honor.
The weapon? What would they do with it? No! Put it back! Put it back!
You cannot put back an idea, my friend. And it is clear this war has sparked one.
The world the most. They are chaotic, noxious, and without reason.
No! Don't go that way!
Does not look good.
Look, that portal was indestructible. Those lava coils will have to come down first.
Oh, my God.
No. Others already fight to defend this world. You don't have to.
We cannot stop this. We must respect their choice.
Of the Bastion raise great fortresses. They believe in strength and endurance above all other traits.
Okay.
Your courage saved this world and changed it forever.
You have shown us all what is possible if we work together. This overworld is now capable of a great many things, thanks to you.
And now it will find its own path forward.
Ah.
We're not needed here anymore. And that's a good thing.
It is time for a new adventure for us. There are endless worlds out there, waiting to be explored.
Change blows in the wind, friend. Where will it take you?
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.